Whoa! Did not see that coming. Yo, what it do, YouTube, man? It's time to hop back in mode. Back with another episode of Elden Ring, episode 35, man. I hope y'all are ready, man. Last video, we went ahead and smacked Commander O'Neill and the dragon. So, I did a little bit of offline grinding. Just upgrading my Moonveil, just upgrading my Uchakacha. And that's pretty much it. We're going to go ahead and continue on with this journey, figure out what's next for us. Oh, we did get that Dito last game, too. So, we got to go turn that in. I didn't grind no great rules. I didn't have time to. Well, I did have time to. It's just, I was losing a lot. I'm going to be honest. I was losing a lot. I was trying to grind them. I was losing a lot. That's besides the point. Make sure y'all hit the like and subscribe button, man. We finish hop straight into this video. Let's get it. Another town of sorcery, huh? He appeared out of nowhere too. That's crazy. Why he even turned around right here? That's what I don't understand. Who got this fake life? This is fake life. The hell is that thing? Damn, they teleporting on me and shit. Oh my, if I die. Look at these niggas. They coming out of nowhere. Hold on, hold on, hold on. This is weird, bro. Almost just died right there. He just tried to end me too. Whoever shooting those spells over there finna get his ass whooped. They teleporting. Damn. Nah, y'all got me fucked up. This not finna keep happening. Almost just died. Oh my. He not even gonna let me. They not even gonna let me get informed. They not gonna even let me get informed. He going crazy. You take a break. No. He about to shoot a coming behind me, bro. Now that was crazy. They was pulling up, bro, out of nowhere. This is why the dog ain't magic. Why y'all not killing the dog? Why y'all only killing me? Then this dog strong as hell. It must have blurred blood loss, bro. They crazy with this game. We can go on the rooftops for no reason. Like, everything explorable. Do everything they said. They said y'all wanted an open world game. We got you. Why was you even holding those? What is that about? Toxic mushroom. He was about to scrape me, I ain't gonna cap. I ain't gonna be looking stupid. I gotta get closer. Are they really doing me like this? It's literally an item everywhere. I got like 30 stone sword keys. What? So that's how you break the seals. Say less. Now I seen three of them. There's one more somewhere. This game tough as hell. Tough as hell. Nah, they went crazy. I ain't even know nothing about no seals. I'm just exploring, doing shit like that. Not getting bored at all type shit. Scarab. Well, y'all, we broke all the seals. No, it's one. It's two more. It's two more. No, one more. Look, this requires some neat ass jumping skills. Broke that seal. Is there any more seals? It's two of y'all, of course it is. I think I can handle them. This nigga got a whip. Oh shit. Nope. All right, let's see you handle my skeletons like that. Whip them. Oh, you ain't even got no health. It's over for you. I ain't even eat the skeletons for real. Come here. Swinging that thing. Whoa, when you pull out the shields, that shit cold. Nox flowing sword. Ooh. Flowing form. Whoa, did not see that coming. Can somebody tell me where that please came from? Okay, I see where it came from. It goes to you too? Like, that's weird, bro. They not trying to let me reach that church for some reason. Oh my God, look what's waiting on me. Let's do this. This shit not even reaching, bro. Like, that's so annoying. Look how far he goes. Nowhere to run to, bro. Why you guarding this church? What all this bud doing around here? Here she go. It's the one that was fighting us.
Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man.
Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celebus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Well, I won't force you. If you want to do that dolly botherer's bidding, that's up to you. Not that I could fathom why you'd want to.
You found the unalloyed gold needle. As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia right here. Go on. It's yours. Now let me have a look at the needle. Well, well, this is a marvel indeed. The work of a true artisan, a meticulous, bold craftsman who grasps the essence of life. Can you give me some time with this? As well made as it is, it won't be much use snapped in half, will it?
What is he over here chilling for? He wild. They always like to bleed at the very last second. Like, that's really crazy to me. Bro, I literally just beat this man. Nah, that's crazy. He got way more health though. He hit hard. He still hit hard though. This nigga's sweet. Them big ass things hit me. That would have killed me if that shit would have hit me. Whoa. No! I got this man killing me, bro. I got something for that, bro. Boy, I almost got hit by that again. It's over for him. I'm not playing no games this time, bro. You weren't even supposed to win the first time, to be honest. Are you fucking kidding me? Just every time I get to talking shit, bro, they start turning up on me, bro. Thank you. Sorry, buddy. Get the fuck out of my game, though. Just piss me off. Beat me twice when you weren't even supposed to win. Damn, I could use him, though. He might be a lighter. He might be pretty good. I might have to upgrade him. All right, y'all, that's it for that video, man. Thank y'all for watching episode 35, man. Please be there for episode 36 because we got to keep it running it up. You feel me? Make sure y'all hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments how y'all feel about my episodes. And I'm going to catch y'all on episode 36, man. Peace. Oh, my God, this bear. No. That's 40,000 runes, bro. That's crazy. He got stuck in the wall. Free kill. Thank you. Thank you, Elden Ring. Now we prepare for the boss. Now it's 3-0. That's crazy.